What the? Hello everyone and welcome back to Space Crew. Frazzz here as always. Yes, we are back for more. This video may or may not be out by the time it's actually released because it's releasing very, very soon. I think we've still got a little bit of content that we are allowed to cover for you guys. So, and then we'll carry on obviously after it is released because, well, it's Space Crew. Everybody enjoys some Space Crew. That R looks weird. All right, so we spent all our credits. I guess we're going for missions. Sounds like a good thing to me. Recover comms probe, eliminate champion. Do we want it? You know what? We want it. You know, yeah. You know what? You know what? Let's do it. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Let us begin. Launch. It's time to defeat. What was it? Hewpen Garratt. Garratt. Tag a hyperspace waypoint. Well, we're going this way to our objective. Right, so we have Donut there. All right. Everybody's good. Good. Myro's there. I just want to quickly check something while we're going over there, though. My Scoop switches over. Replenish shield. Okay, so we get double of that, which is going to be fantastic. We don't really, we've got the boost too, which making more units of power available short time. I think because the overdrive could leak, but the boost doesn't, which would be highly advantageous. Rocco has got that. I think Donut has also got Gunner now as well. Yep, level 3, which level 3 I think is actually focused fire, so he may actually have focused fire as well. Same with Myro, maybe? Let's just quickly check this while we're going over. Yes, we do. Yeah, excellent. So, 4 focus fires and everything else. Let's get through here. Let's take on this champion. I feel this will be a nice, solid video to do that in. All right. We can do this. Where are you at? Warning, asteroids. Why do we have to go through here? Yeesh. Fine. Donut, take away the gravity and up the engines just now. Wait, what? Oh, hello. Hey guys, how you doing? Myro, get on to the weapons, please. No, stay there. No, stay there. Stay there. Hi. Do you mind going away just now? That'd be very kind if you just left the vicinity. Thank you. Roku, take us through. Okay, that kind of hurt a lot. Get him, get him. He doesn't have any shield. Why do you keep missing? Don't miss that. Where's that asteroid going? We don't want to use any of our abilities right now. Do not use a boost. Weapons, fire! Yeep! Rocco! Run out! No! Oh my lord, that is slightly scary. I don't approve of this notion. We need to replenish the shields as quickly as we can. Hi guys, how you doing? Replenish the shields, excellent. Go, 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 go. Hey, Donut, you. Mist is still going. Oh my lord. Right, he's down. And come on. There we go. Excellent. Yeah, there we go. Right. Okay, cancel that so we can start recharging it. Get that fixed. Actually, go back there. Just now. You need that back on. Right, get gravity back on. Fix that. Ready to charge? Well, we'll charge up. And it means we're ready to go. Hold on, what are you at? Okay. Engage hyperspace. Trying to not you. Oh dear. All right. Where is he? Where is he? Hey, Donut, I want you over there as quick as you can get over there. Myro. Yes, we're okay. Right. Oh, look, it's the other things. Yeah. Come at me. Where are you? Come on. Where are you? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go, 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 go. And Myro. Myro, focus fire, buddy. Grace X, focus fire and overdrive. Risk of fire, but hey, we can do some. Whoa, okay. Oh, wow, we did a. Hi. How you doing? I haven't got used tagged yet, apparently. Right, Dota, focus fire. You're already focus firing. Focus fire. Come on. Oh, nice, Dota. Come on. That should be taken down. Myro, head in. Get the shields up and running quickly. Wait. Whoa. Did a chunk of my base just... Base? I mean, thing. Wait, what? Seriously? Oh, wow. All right. You know what? That is... he had brought up... I think it's because we did so much focus fire. The whole front of our thing, I think, has just came off. I can't ignore the fact that that actually went incredibly well compared to other titans we came in. Because usually he comes in and misses the medicine because he came straight for us. We were like, hi. I love how it's like, warning, enemies. Yes, the enemies are the asteroids. Right, fast jump charge. We can't fast jump charge because we're so far away from it. Whew. Oh, hi. Can I take you with me next time? You seem friendly and the same size as me. That's pretty cool, actually. But hey, we actually survived that and got a heck of a lot of experience and, well, take out one of the champions right from the get-go. Even if the entire front of our ship actually apparently is just a different color now. We need to repair it. I'm pretty sure that's meant to be red at the front and just, like, saw part of it just fly away. Excellent. We have returned. And everybody's getting not a level. Environment mask MK. Ooh. Plasma can. Ooh. We got a fair amount of credits, actually. Crew gear. Let's have a little look because we did get environment sort of number 2, which is this guy. Right. So, how much is that going to do? I mean, it gives them this, but really takes down just about everything else. So, I don't think we're going to go with that. Wait, was that always black at the front? Am I missing something? Why are you... And that's white. And what is going on here? All right, system. So we do have the high capacity shields. We also have that. That would give us 1,000 shield strength. 1,000, but the recharge rate is much, much, much lower. That one, its recharge rate is faster, but lots less defense. So this is one obviously we have at the moment, but we don't really have the other ones at the moment. Can't do that, no that, can't do anything that. Reactor. That makes it less defense, but gives us a lot more to use. I feel like this would be a good trade-off. I feel that that would be a good trade-off. We also do have the MK2. Is it that one? Is it the MK2? Yeah, that one, actually, which adds that. And then if we're out of power, it adds on that. You see here, we've got that. That's what theirs is just now. So you would just be adding on an extra gun, in all honesty. Which is not bad. It's not bad at all. But let's see, which one is... That's at the rear. That's at the front. All right. So that one's there. So it's 71. It's 49. Because that's an MK2. We don't have the MK2s of the... Oh, no, that's the MK2 of the plasma cannon. Isn't it? I think. That's 71 autocannon MK2. 71. Oh, yeah, that is the autocannon. Why could I have got that 2 seconds ago and then suddenly can't? Fine, be that way. But the plasma cannon in the front, we could actually attach that onto it. And it's saying minus, but because that's 88 and then it's 88 plus 71. I mean, I suppose it's slightly less, but not by much. We still have standard engines at the moment because we're not really like that's. It would be 100 less and give us a lot more speed. No, I'm not gonna go with any of that. Just make sure we got the plating. Yep, we do. So standard shields, or do we already got that? We can't really. Oh, we could actually. We do have a little bit. So we could either do a fast shield, means it has less defense. By how much? Or less defense? Same defense, right? So these three definitely have the same defense. This is 650 charge fully. This is 400. This is 1,000 in charge, but does take almost 3 times the length to start recharging. I think, but it has a slow recharge. High capacity shield, but it does add on an extra 350 onto the shields each. Or do we want to go for more weapons? Because I feel it. Because we got alt cannons 2 and 2. We don't have alt cannon 3. That's at the rear. Why don't we actually attach that on, right? That means they have both. So if the ship Flight loses power or anything. We have that. Let's carry on, though. Clear enemies. So high risk. Recover comms probe. How high a risk? So it's going to give us 2,000 research points. Not as much in the way of rewards, though, because it seems to be the rewards. 2,500. It's actually the most, but let's do this. Not sure how this is going to go, but hey, you got to risk a little to get a little. I really hate the fact that they put them on the outside. It's like, why do this? Why put it on the outside? Just keep it inside, you know? Right. Two objective. Let's go. Go and recover the data bank. I'm going. Damn. Charge. It's like, get over there and recover it already. Pfft. Notice how there's no power going down? Because we do have the upgraded power. You see here, shields, weapons, and engines all have 2 each. That's actually going to be a lot better. Fastest route, safest route. How long is the safest route going to be? It is actually closer as well. And it looks like we could actually do that if we want. And if we take that away from that, they'll still be active. Uh-oh. Where are you? Hello, guys. How are you doing? All right, take that off the engines. Apply to power. Fire! Look at him go. Focus fire. Get him. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh, dear. That's quite a lot, actually. Myro, get on that gun. Yo. The shield's gonna be okay? I don't know. Whoa, we're taking these down, though. Look at that. And come on. Ready to charge. It's going to be too long charging at the moment. Could someone... Yo! Ha ha! Be gone with you. Right, what is broken? Something's broken. What is that? Or is it because... Oh, no. It's just gravity we haven't given power to. Donut, I need you to get onto that just now. Actually, no. Just... Yeah, just keep going. You'll be okay. I think. Maybe. We need to kind of swing ourselves back around near that. Look at this, the increase of that, though. Like, that is so much better. And look at, shields have came up because we're taking things just down a lot quicker as well. Come on. Will you stay still? Everybody. Just get them down. There we go. Hello. Yee. Hi. How you doing? I wonder, like, do they ever use the other one, or is it only if the weapons go down? Like, if we lost power, then they would still work, I'm guessing. Youch. Defensive. Keep the... Dang! Look at all this. Hi, how you doing? You still can't charge. We're at the gate. Can't charge right now. I want... If we were to charge... You get onto that just now. Because I'm wondering, you use the fast jump charge and do that. Engines are locked. We still have shields. We're still able to fire. This is actually quite nice. I mean, get rid of him if you can. If not, well, we're seeing them later anyway. Because the only thing it's down is the gravity at the moment. You only need that on if you're running about. So, what the... Oh, dear. No. Rocco, back on the engines, please. Don't worry, Donut's got it. We kind of need our oxygen. All right, so we got enemies coming down from here. Where? Whoop! Shoot them! Oh, wow! Oh, hi. Silver, focus fired, overdrive, quickly! Get rid of him! Nice, there we go. Oh, we don't have... Nice! Damn! Wait, what? Oh. Dang it. Cancel the hyper jump. Take away the engines. Put on the weapons. Hi, how you doing? That's it. You stand there and get shot. We're doing this much more effective. I'm going to touch wood. My desk is made out of wood. I'm just going to touch it. Just, you know, oh God. So more. Come on. Yeah. And you can see the shields are taking a lot longer to actually go down. But silver can't do that. Gray can. Fire! Oh, another one. Yes. Excellent. Let's come on for that so we don't cause a fire. Nice. Look at that. Excellent. Yep. Shields are down on that one. Yeah. And away goes. Let's get out of here. Shields have recharged as well. Because we're taking them out from a distance, the shields aren't getting a hit, so they're actually getting a chance to recharge. Where the hell am I meant to go here now? I love how this is a safer route. Here, you're going to go through a giant asteroid belt. Psh. I do not divert power from weapons into engines just now, so Rocco has a little bit more to play with. I don't trust these asteroids. I don't trust this one here. He's kind of turning. He's like, hello. Uh-oh. We got enemies coming here. I'm going to put my... Yeah, Myro, quickly. What the hell was that? You're different. Sure. Yeah, that guy's a bit different. Oh, God. Yee. All right, so we have 28 seconds. We don't really have anything we can do in that. Call in fire support. Do that. We tag them as well. Yep. Donut, get over there quickly. And Myro, go. Ah! Go on the attack. Eee, what the hell is that thing? Jeez Louise. All right, Rocco, bring us back to round that because we want to make sure we're going there as quickly as we can. When we can. There's more coming this way. Side donut on. He's on that side. So he's actually at the side. That... Yep. Oh! Holy crap! Ouch! Okay, yeah. These fighters are still here. Whoa! Yep. Hey, enough of that. Yeah, there we go. All right, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Come on. Swing around. Rocco, bring us back to the objective at some point, enemy. Yo, wow. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, I know you don't have... Get him. Come on. Like, what even is that about? What? Don't disengage now. No. Okay, one down. Ready to charge. Going to be a minute to charge. There's another one coming up. Myro, get on that quickly. Get ready. Cargo bay locked. Dang it. No, stop the overdrive. Donut, get off. Go. Attack the enemies. There we go. Excellent. One down. Go. Go, Donut. You can do this, buddy. There. What are you doing? Hi, how you doing? Charge! Oh, no. Oh, dear. Skip, get that as well. Oh, wait. I think we're okay. Actually, yes, still. You get in here. I actually stole that as well just now. Get over here. Back on that. All right. Charge. We're okay. We're doing right. We're doing all right. And away we go. I love how that's still not even got to objective. What are you? Why is there a giant egg? What the hell is it? Oh. Plasmids are showing up on long-range scans. Clear them out before attempting I didn't get a chance to. Oh, hi. Where'd you guys come from? All right, going stealth mode just now. Don't take away from the engines. Put in that. Can't do anything with that yet. Just now. Don't have focus fire. Myro does not. Well, we might have. Great hit. I'm going to wait. Oh boy. This might actually. Holy. this is going to be death. Hi guys, how y'all doing? Myra, get out the gun. Focus fire. Focus fire. Focus fire. Focus fire. Yeah. Rocco, you need to do a phase of piloting right this second. Ow. Oh my god, what is even going on? Oh, there's so many. Holy crap. Oh my lord. How are we even meant to overdrive a little bit? Quickly, come on. There's more? Are you kidding me? What is this? Holy dang. Myro. Oh god. Myro. What are we? What? Are we? Overdrive. I'll take that away just now. There we go. Right. Get on that gun. Oh wow. They actually damaged it. No, 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 no. That gun. Boost the shields and the weapon. No, boost the weapon. Oh god. No! Ugh. You can't replenish. Oh, right, okay. Yep, that get the power on! You shall never have us! Myro, get on that just now, quickly, if you can. We don't have anything yet. There's more ships. Are you actually for real right now? Right. Turn on the gravity. Run over there quickly. Get on that. You guys, come on. Yeah. Rocco, keep defensive, buddy. Keep defensive. We can do this. We can do this. Another one down. Excellent. Donut, get back on that weapon if you can. Quickly. There we go. Right. Myro, jump. We're in stealth mode. I'll clear enemy die. Sure. Go. Wow, 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 wow. What is that thing? Hold your push. What? Hide you. That was English honest. What the hell are you? Go away. I get a minor upgrade to the ship and enemies like, nah, we're going to just fling like the entire armada at you. Sure. Thanks. Come on. Another one. Yeah, excellent. Nice. Oh, hi. You guys are not tagged either. Wonderful. Why are they so, like, large? Why are you so large? Could you go away? Could you blow up now? Bye-bye. Wee! Actually, you're bigger. What even are you? Like, look at the size of him. What is this? Can I, like, see you up here? Possible to see you. Ah, bye. See you later. What the heck is shooting me now? That's, are we okay? I think we're okay. Communications are. Oh, that's to go to communications, really. Shh. Right, Donut, I want you to go get a little healing while we're at it. I think he's the one that's taken the most damage. Silver being second from that. So we're going to just let him get fully restored. And he'll come out and run back to where he needs to go. You now go there. I want you back on that. Ow. Take that off of that. Bring that. Put it on the shields quickly. We need the shields back at the front. Otherwise, the front will actually just disintegrate. Could the shields please regenerate, like, now? All right. The shields are regenerating. Get that fixed just now. I love how they sit down. He's like, I'm just going to sit down here and... Right. Communications, really. Hello there, buddy. How you doing? Oh, do we need Donut to go into this then? Any chance? I think we do. What the? Seriously? Right now? Are we? No! Are we serious right now? Fix the damn shields. If we could kindly park up without getting smacked around, that'd be nice. Retrieve. Whew. Thank you. Alright, come back here. So yeah, that is us. We're yeah. This hurt a lot. Do not hurt that. I love how they tried to park up and just continually smacked into asteroids. I mean, that seems like a really not good thing to do. Everybody, focus fire and kill. You know what? We could also get this, actually. Let's do that. Hey, how you doing? Ho, ho. Get him. Get him, Myro. Get him. No, Myro. Keep, there we go. Excellent. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him, Donut. Come on. Shoot him. Shoot him. Is that them all gone? No, it's not. Oh my god. Well, we got our fighters coming in as well. Come on, we can do this. Come on, gray. No, silver. Overdrive a little bit. And stop. It should be enough to at least get rid of... Uh-oh. Parts are just... That's not too great, is it? Parts are just flying off our ship. That is not a good idea. Not at all. We're still not back at base. Are you kidding me? Come on. Go, 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 go. It was meant to be a nice, peaceful ride home, but apparently not. Yeah. You go for that. I don't know if the fast jump's really going to do much, to be fair. We are within range nearly. Anybody's focus fire done? No. It's literally right there. Ooh. 20 seconds. We can do this. We're holding. We're holding. Come on. We can nearly. We're nearly there. We're nearly there. We want that to go away. See us. Oh, well, there we go. We've made it back home in one piece and we get goodies. Lots of experience. Like, that is an insane amount of experience. And I'm certainly looking forward to seeing what we can do. Wow. All right. And well, I suppose that would be that in terms of taking it. We took down the enemy, which was good. We got that. We got that. Excellent. Yep. Lots of goodies, I'm guessing. Excellent. Stealth mode unlocked. Superb. Heavy armor. Ooh. And standard engine. Oh my. Well, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode of Space Cruise. Thank you very much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.